Good morning, guys. It's Thursday. I'm sorry about yesterday's video. I got tagged and blocked, so I've had to put it on Facebook. Such a pain. So sorry about that. Today we're going to do a Tabata, and we're going to get sweaty again. Okay, so let's get started. We're going to start with our warm-up, and you guys know Tabata. We have four circuits. We have four workouts in each. We're going to go through them twice. 20 seconds high intensity, 10 seconds rest. Before you know it, we'll be done. So stick with it. Stay with me. Finish it with me. All right, guys, let's do this. Start with our warm-up. Weights together and then back down, back to that shoulder height. All right, that's the first one. Second one, squat pulse. Lean into those heels, nice and low. Now we're gonna close it out. We got jumping jack, third. And then we're gonna get onto the floor. We're gonna do some abs. We're gonna have our legs up, hands behind our head, and we're gonna crunch it up. 20 seconds. All right, you guys good? Grab those weights. We got our first workout.
Three. 2, 1. You work.
Soft knees again. We're always going to have soft knees. So we're going to external rotate out, bring it back in, and then we're going to bring those elbows up and then back. All right, that's our first one. Curtsy lunge. Start here. We'll bring that right leg behind our left and then the other side. All right. Toe taps, you're welcome. And then mountain climbers. You know, you're gonna work those abs. Come on. 20 seconds. You can do it for 20 seconds. All right, you ready? Grab those weights.
I smell the air.
Recover. We have two more to go. Oh, goodness. All right. Let's take a breath in through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Okay. You know what to do. Let's keep going. Grab your weights. You want lighter weights for these, most likely, unless you want to push yourself, which is totally fine. Soft knees, my weights are facing my thighs. I'm just going to bring it up, straight arm, shoulder legs, other side. All right, that's our first one. Woo. All right, this one we're going to do our right leg. We're going to have that right leg back into a lunge. Remember, this knee does not go over those toes. This knee's coming out straight. We're going to go into a lunge. We're going to stay in this lunge, and we're going to pulse it out. Ooh. Now we have the left side. Last, we have a surfer squat hop. Remember these? Soft squat, surf, hop, and surf. Ooh. All right, you ready? Let me get another water break. All right, ready to do this? Grab those weights. Facing my side. Yes, I feel it. You should be feeling it. It's a good feeling. Okay. First one. Probably start out with lighter weights. We're going to have our arms up again. Elbows facing away from me. Palms are facing away also. So you're going to bring those elbows together and then back out. Whew. All right, squat, touch. Squat, touch, squat, touch. Okay? Third. Third and fourth, we're going to be on the mat. So you probably want to wait. You don't need to have one, but you can. You're going to have your soles of your feet together. You're going to have that weight overhead. You're going to come on up and bring that weight up. No weight, you're just going to reach up. Next one, last one. On your back again, you're going to have that weight on your pelvis. You're going to lift the pelvis up towards the sky, squeeze that booty, and then back down. All right? All right, we got this. One last one. Come on. Stay with me. Whew. Okay, okay, okay. Now wait a minute, y'all. This dance ain't for everybody. Only the sexy people. So all you fly mothers, get on out there. 3, 2, 1, work. Woo! All right, you guys. Done. Woo! On a Thursday. Done. Okay. We gotta cool this down.
Music to my eyes.
And out.
I had to listen.
Keep them up.
Just like my
roll to the right.
I like for you to let me sing along.
All right, bring it back behind your back. Pass it in and pull up.
You feel.
Shake it out. Bring it across. Hold. Rotate.
In these places.
Other side. Rotate.
To reach your heart. Sing you a song that you feel.
Oh boy, you guys, good job.
Ooh.
Woo. Bring that foot up.
Love, let your music be mine. Sing one.
Supposed to be nice out today, so get out there if you can. Just sold my swing set this morning, so that's cool. Trying to work on the yard because the dog destroyed it. All right, guys. Miss you. Hopefully we'll see each other soon.